You know how to get back to Walmart? You make words on your body. I think she's doing the profound search to think right. Now they can hear this.
Don't think
they show about music copyright issue. They're gonna be clicked. Mute that sound. Even you sneeze, it mutes. Yeah, I know. I remember we on the way back from California. Before he picked me up, we stopped in to see for you and the meal. Lunch will break. Snacks? No. Yeah.
Very popular place here.
Well, California is very popular place for a gas station. It's 8 p.m. But that's where it's still food like this. Mm. Been a long time I haven't been to Dairy Queen. I like to stop here someday. I know there's a coupon sometime, but I need to look for that. My favorite part over there is peanut butter chocolate pie bit. That's a big ice cream. Because chocolate bottom, ice cream, chocolate, nut, ice cream, chocolate, nut, ice cream, meat.
They have that.
Tobacco bullets, and I don't want to smoke anymore.
No, they have the same name in California I've seen before.
Yeah. I don't know. Maybe they have one company, a restaurant company, and that's Tobacco Paulette. It's a different company, but it's still the same name. I don't know. Watch out for the roundabout. I'm going to go to the bridge. The Dollar General. I'd like to go to Dollar General someday soon. I thought you want to go this way real quick. Let's go. Okay.
Might as well. We're going everywhere else.
Let's see, I promise your mother to get up a room. Her room is starting to fall apart. Brittle. When I sweep it, brittle crack. It's like in Lake Gaza, California. It's plastic crack. It dries.
They don't make rooms like they used to in the 80s. For example, none of them fly anymore.
I know.
They shouldn't remove features from a product.
What the cross dinner is?
Interesting. Reassessment office. Light, green light. Another one.
Dad, help. That's a BA.
The same kind of place I go to for therapy.
Dollar General. Now we gotta find a park spot. We gotta left somewhere. But somebody doesn't know how to park right. W. Parker. Got the chair for him.